It's a little surprise here from the Met, a Phoenician vase with ancient Hebrew or Aramaic, Arabic, not Arabic, Phoenician lettering on it.
According to the Met, this is from, let's see,
from the 7th century, around 600s, also around the time of the first temple.